We're at the Vince Staples and Tyler, the Creator concert. The line is rather long. Something, you know what else is long? Never mind. We're in beautiful, scenic Chicago. Looks great. The line is over there.
Holy.
So, I'm crying.
I bet these people don't even know what fucking... What fucking Wolf Haley is.
Anyway. Updates inbound. The vlog never stops. We've walked about 2 more minutes and the line just doesn't stop. It just doesn't stop. What the fuck?
I'm starting to think I should sell my phone for the ticket.
Oh, god damn it. What is this? When did this guy get so famous? God, this would not have happened when he released Cherry Bomb. I promise you.
Fuck no.
God, y'all some dick riders. Good lord. Well, I bought the ticket, I bought the insurance. I might as well come anyway, right? Don't worry, everybody. I'll vlog for you. That's what I gotta do. The vlog never stops right here at Angry 14. Because we gotta rice out a Subaru. Nice little hood scoop roof rack. Looks awesome, man. Salute to you, you fucking ricer.
These 12 years around us.
Fucking order.
You are literally going
at the Vision 2020. All these people have come for eye checkups. It's an important day. And you gotta get your weekly dental checkups, you know? And hourly eye exams. Vlog never stops here at Angry 14.
That was like. You've been familiar with.
It's like seeing people who like fucking shit.
Look at how many TVs are in this line right now.
Have you guys ever even heard of Yonkers before? I'll crash that airplane that faggot hit a bomb.
Don't say the F word.
I don't endorse.
Huh? Subscribe.
I've been Queer Eye in like 4 hours.
Raise your hand if you've watched Queer Eye. It's a
banger. The vlog never stops. I don't even know what to say.
Alright boys, the vlog never stops. We out here. God damn. Check this out. And pincha Aragon Ballroom. Woo. The balconies out there. Huh? Yeah. It's pretty packed, I gotta say. It's not that bad, but we gotta get closer. Watch this, boys.
What? Jack, you and me.
What?
Third is the name. Ben Baller did the chain.
Hey.
24
hey.
Watch.
Hey.
Prezi playing James. Yamagini chain. Rest in peace to my superior. Hermes, Liga, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up.
California's burning, underwater, buried snow. Russia's building drone.
Machiavelli.
China's embrace on hyperpower.
Old is in peril.
Red.
That's gonna you just kill yourself.
Next 3 years.
How do you think we got here?
Thank you.
Ayo. Let's take it back to the bank account. She won't say I am afloat. Couple with my baby mama, $80 profit from the coffee I pull. Rent a cinder call them every day. Nobody home, they knocking on the door. Now I skirt, 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 skirt. I told you I only dream that I can afford. Now I roll through a car. I ride to
California. These far apart regardless. I'm leaning out the bed. Four deep up. Listen to the speaker. If you feel description, hit me on my beeper at that 911. Because I accidentally, I need some new boxing gloves. She got hectic whenever I fought back. For example, 10 minutes can't go past without you rushing my thoughts. That's 1440 a day. So I'll say 144 times I think about you or something like that. Lost match. The fucking thought of you with somebody else, I don't like that. Say the convos get left in the wrong, cause I get so fucking mad when you don't write back. But this isn't a song, I just happen to rhyme. When I got emo, I found the time to write facts. Fuck, I love you. Hey yo. Threesomes with a fucking triceratop. Reptile rapping as I'm mocking death. Rock stars wearing synthetic wigs that's made of Anwar. I set that bedrock, I'm harder than that goddamn Flintstone. Making them crack rocks inside a bitch nigga fishbone. That nigga Jay tryna get grown. It's about 5'5", but there's holes in my bedroom. I swallow the cinnamon, I'ma scribble this in and shit. My shit is telling me that she's been getting intimate. Here's the number to my therapist. You tell him all your problems. He's fucking awesome, but listen in.
Talk to motherfucker boy.
I turn up, he's so proud of me. All these motherfuckers got this out for me. But they all looking from the crowd of me. And if I ask them, they about me. But you a house nigga, so you don't know how that shit go. With my big lips and my big gun and my big dick and my shut heart. Cause you already know how slow this shit grow. Clap, clap, clap. When this motherfucking beat drop, nigga. When this motherfucking beat drop, nigga. When this motherfucking two. When this motherfucking one. When this motherfucking three. Everybody go.
Alright, everybody, that's gonna do it for the vlog. I don't know what to call this. The Vince Staples Taco and Tyler the Creator experience. If you enjoyed what you saw, write a like, hit a comment. If you were there, comment what your favorite part was. I liked when he just started screaming Chicago, because it was funny because he was just screaming. Alright. Take care. Have a nice night, day.
Anybody seen
me? I love you all. And be safe out there. Bye.